Well, right now, 8 emergency shelters in Lake County are open for those who need to evacuate. Flooding is a major concern there, especially in those low-lying areas.
And with the ground already saturated, county officials say any additional water could bring even bigger problems. News 6's Lauren Cervantes joins us live at the shelter in Claremont. Lauren.
Yeah, Lost Lake Elementary School is officially operating now as a shelter. We've seen people in and out since 4 o'clock this afternoon when they opened their doors. But I want to mention 3 other shelters that are opening up at 6 in Lake County because they've staggered their openings to be able to get each of them prepared and staffed. 2 in Mount Dora open up at 6. Round Lake Charter, Mount Dora High School, Leesburg High School. Lake County is staggering the opening of their shelters. Today at 4 o'clock, 8 of their shelters opened up, including this one here at Lost Lake Elementary. More will open at 6 o'clock this evening, and then the rest of the shelters will open at 8 a.m. tomorrow. A spokesperson for the county tells me in terms of how crowded the shelters might get, it'll all depend on which shelter. She says some, for example, in Astor or here in Claremont, may see more than, for example, Mineola. That's because she tells me they are monitoring those areas for flooding, saying Astor is already at a minor flood stage, and the big lakes in Claremont tend to see flooding as well. Now, the county tells me that anyone coming to a shelter will need to bring their own supplies. They are not providing cots or beds, so anything you are planning to sleep on has to be brought with you. However, this shelter, for example, is a special needs shelter. They say if you have special needs, they will be providing a cot for you. For now, in Lake County, I'm Lauren Cervantes, getting results, News 6.